In order to use your low-level laser therapy settings you have created and 660 nanometer wavelength, you will need to insert your multi-tip adapter, either a 4mm or the 8mm shown here. Simply choose which attachment you will be working with, making sure not to make contact with the sterilized area, and click it into place on the end of the handpiece. Once your multi-tip is locked into place, you're ready to work.